If you let, ay, sorry, isa pa.
I love you!
Ano daw?
Hi guys, this is Chalk.ph and I'm Mika Reyes. Join us as we show you different campuses, spots, destinations, and events. Nandito tayo ngayon sa Adamson University, San Marcelino, Ermita, Manila. At ang tour guide natin ngayon ay si Jerrick of the Adamson Soaring Falcon. Jerrick, saan ka? Uy, Jerrick, punta ka dito. Hey, Jerrick!
What's up, y'all?
Do you want to speak Tagalog?
No,
you understand it. English tayo ngayon. Okay, so we're gonna go around. Where is the first place you're gonna show us?
I'm gonna take you through the walkway right here.
So we're here at the Adamson walkway, and is this the first place na people see when they go to Adamson talaga?
Yeah, I mean, this is the main walkway that everybody enters through and comes out of.
When you guys go to school, like, especially you guys, the basketball team, are you all like walking here and then you're all like, you know, angas, like, yeah, I own this school, you know what I mean?
Not like that, you know, every time we see classmates, you know, if they say what's up, then, you know, we're nice, we like say what's up to them. We just talk like we're regular students here, you know, nothing too serious.
Okay guys, naglalakad pa rin tayo. Ang haba-haba ng walkway na to. What do you call this area? Like you have a grocery store, an internet cafe.
This is a little grocery store. You can buy school supplies there. You can buy snacks or whatever. And then there's a little internet cafe over there. If you want to print some of your schoolwork, or if you want to just chill, you know, play some video games. Oh, it's me. Oh, look, that's our dorm too.
Wow, ganda ng dorm nyo.
Just built.
You know, mas malaki yung dorm pa nyo kaysa sa dorm namin. Which window is yours?
You can't see it.
On this side. Sama ako, wala lang. Kita mo naman, dahil kasama ko celebrity, oh, no? Oh, grabe! Dami niyang fans! Pangalawang beses na to, grabe! So, ano to sa likod natin?
The San Vicente de Paul Parish.
So is this church like open to the public? Can anyone just go in here? Can I go in here even if I'm not from Adamson?
Yeah, I mean, this church is not just for Adamson only. Obviously, like you said, it's open up for the public. And they also have wedding ceremonies here sometimes on the weekends whenever it's not, you know, the schools don't have class.
Kailangan pa natin lumabas para lang pumunta dito. Ano ba tawag sa gate na to?
The SV entrance right now, and we are about to enter the SV building over there. This is where they have the SV gym, the SV lifting room, all that, the College of IT here.
Is this the main building? No. So what's your course?
My course is Bachelor of Science Financial Management.
So you're like a business course?
Yeah.
So you're good at math?
I mean, I think I'm good at math. I mean, I love math. That's one of my favorite subjects, so I should be good at it. All right, now we're here at the Adamson University Museum, Founders Room. Like the Adamson University history, basically. They just show a lot of stuff from how the Adamson University came about, you know, all about the World War II, about Greece and all that stuff.
So this is the map of your whole school.
Yeah, the entire school is right here.
It's bigger so than big.
All right, so we're here now in the SV gym. This is where we practice. This is where we do all our trainings, where we do our lifting. My friend Simon.
Hey, team captain. Hi, Simon. Parang close kami, no? Hey. You used to play for perpetual. Ang swerte ko naman, dalawa pa yung ano, UAAP players yung kasama ko dito, no? Simon says.
We challenge you if you can shoot the ball.
Oh, diba? Dami na lang fans eh. na to.
Ito yung ano, ST quadrangle, St. Teresa. Actually, St. Teresa building to, then this is the ST quad. Normally, yung mga students dito is, dito sila nagpapalipas ng oras.
We also hold the pep rally here. This is where we do the pep rally. We have a big stage over there and everything. And you know, everybody's invited, the whole crowd is just, everything is filled when the pep rally is happening. It's really cool.
Ang tawag sa mga cats niyo dito?
May ano yan, may samahan yung mga cats dito. Tawag sa kanila, Ado Cats.
Ito ba? Kami DLSU pusa. Meron din kaming ganon. Pusa, oh. Kailan mo ba sila? Kailan mo ba ako? Ako si Mika Reyes, yung volleyball player. Oh, classmates na tayo.
Nandito tayo ngayon sa University Theater.
Go, 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 go! Dance kayo! Ako nga, nag-basketball ako para sa inyo eh. Oo, challenge ko yun para sa inyo.
Thank you, Adamson Community! I love you! Woo!
Yeah. Ano daw?
So if other schools kilala sila for nursing, education, Adamson, saan kayo kilala?
Adamson is actually more known for producing engineering students. This is where all of the good engineering students come from.
I'm actually ako engineering before.
Talaga?
First semester ko here sa Adamson, pero sumuko ako.
Kasi mahirap.
Mahirap talaga. Then nag-ship agad ako ng IT.
So eto na, nandito na tayo sa pinakamalaking chem lab, di ba? One of the largest. In Asia. Baka the largest one in the Philippines.
Hindi ko alam.
Wow, it's big! Ang ganda ng ano, lab. Like, maniwala siya. So, Simon, Jerrick, anong tawag sa place na to?
Botox.
Ba't ganun yung tawag dyan?
Search for Botanical Garden.
Alright, now we're here on the Falcon Bridge. This is where it crosses from the CS building to this ST. This is just where the students pass by to get to different classes.
So I have a question. Why are you guys called Falcons? Like, may reason ba yan? May Falcon ba dito?
I really don't know.
Wala rin akong idea. Pero before daw, may Falcon daw doon na bird sa may Botox. Yung parang may cage na malaki doon. Meron daw dating Falcon doon. So, ito yung CS walkway. So, kanina, di ba, yung walkway na mahaba. So, ito, inside the campus, yung CS walkway. Dito rin nag-hang around yung mga students ng free time nila and nag-study na rin as well. So, right now, nandito tayo sa last stop natin, which is the CS building, Cardinal Santos building. Nandito yung registrar.
And kung gusto mo maging classmate dito, dito ka mag-register. Grabe! Ang laki talaga ng school nyo! Bakit ka natatawa? Ano ka ba?
Pagod tayo.
So that is it for our campus tour. Thank you so much for touring me, guys. Mga classmates, bago kong mga friends dyan. Mga ka-teammates ko dito. Sa mga Adamsonians dyan, mga classmates dyan. Kung gusto nyo yung video na to, mag-comment kayo kung gusto nyo pa ng mga ibang videos like this. And we will do that with Jerrick and Simon and Mika. Wow! Thank you guys for watching! You know?